Yo, what is up, everybody, and welcome you guys back to my YouTube channel, Tall Guy in a Hemi. If you can, hit that like button, hit that subscribe button. Let's get into it.
So I'm just sitting here chilling. I've been pretty busy this weekend because it's the 4th of July weekend, all that good stuff. So I figured today I'm just going to do another 360 POV video. You guys seem to like the last one, and I enjoy doing them. There's a lot of good angles I can get and all that good stuff, but it's been raining here. I know the roads aren't wet at all, so we'll go a little cool route that I know. I think it'll look pretty sweet for some sweet videos.
And I also put a new catch can in here too. I just ordered this one off Amazon because when I had my breather tube back here, it was just spewing oil out everywhere, under wide open throttle and everything. So I got this thing on there, no issues at all. It's been sweet. But in the back of my head, I kind of want to go back to the 6.4 intake manifold, but I also just love this high ram. It looks sweet. It honestly performs really, really well. It keeps me from spinning too much because I guess the torque management maybe or something. I'm not sure. But, yeah, it's like the perfect pull, it feels like, and it just hooks and goes.
Thank you.
Thank you.